India is about the people, not about your business. Provide for the people and the people will provide for you. Ladies and gentlemen, in this auspicious moment, first of all, I praise Almighty Allah for giving me such an amazing opportunity. Alhamdulillah. And Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu, all of you. Yes, social media is a major topic of present world. On that way, here I am Farzana Ilyas to deliver a speech about social media. Social media is considered to be an enormous tool of communication in the 21st century. It has greatly impacted the lives of individuals, and there's no doubt that social media plays a vital part in our everyday lives. As everything has its own benefits and drawbacks. Exactly, social media also has its own advantages and disadvantages. Yes, when talking about the advantages of social media, it has the great social, economical, political, and educational impacts in our lives. It's quite evident that the knowledge and awareness of people have increased with the use of social media. It's easy for everyone to understand and know about all the issues that happen in every nook and corner of the world. Yeah, we are also able to communicate very fast and effectively with the use of social media. Exactly, educational facilities have been widespread with the use of internet and social media. New platforms have been created to facilitate education through social media. Moreover, the economy has touched new and great heights with the introduction of social media. E-commerce and buying and selling via online platforms has brought great economic benefits. Yeah, insecurity and privacy protection can be regarded as the major disadvantage of social media presently. With everything public of social platforms, the privacy of people can go manipulated for negative uses. Moreover, the youth is facing a lot of problems due to the excessive internet addiction. This can be considered as some of the major drawbacks of social media. Yeah, in the Holy Quran, chapter 50, sentence 18, Almighty Allah said that مَا يَغْفِرُ مِنْ قَوْلٍ إِلَّا لَدَيْهِ رَقِيبٌ عَتِيدٌ. Not a word does he utter, but there is a recorder by him, ready to note it. Yeah, it's our responsibility to use social media with care in order to protect our privacy. Exactly. In conclusion, there are so many advantages from social media as well as there are disadvantages too. So, be like a swan and get the maximum use of social media in a proper way. Let's be stay out of the disadvantages and let's be a good human for ourselves and for the society. Jazakumullahu khaira for listening to me. May Almighty Allah bless you all with healthy life and stay safe.